is above us. The cleavage of our toes and the pointiest black stilettos, the hollow of her ankle, her sacral temples. He's holding a tiny shadow as she sleeps. Kissing this hidden place, the round forward points of her hips that upon as she sets upon.